So we both believe you should not take a step towards the answer of how many of the people in the world. How many of the people? So if you're living